There is a quote that states, "Lovers don't meet somewhere along the way, they are in one another's souls from the beginning. Maddie, I feel I have loved you forever, that our lives have been intertwined and that we were meant to find each other and create our perfectly imperfect little family. Your love, friendship and commitment, not only to me but also our children, has surpassed what I expected in a partnership and I am forever grateful. Thank you for making me feel safe, for holding my hand and loving me through every moment, even when it's hard.
And I'm pretty sure that you are that love of mine. 'Cause
I promise to do the same for you. I promise to also nurture your dreams and support your goals, because now they are mine as well. I promise to challenge you and to accept challenges from you. I promise to treasure you, our family, and our love. Know that my love is unconditional and that I am always here for you. Maddie, I love you and I cannot wait to face the adventures of life together as husband and wife."
Despite me showing up and waiting at the wrong place for half an hour, I knew the moment I met you that you would forever be my person. You are loving, honest, kind, and patient. You are my best friend, my safe space, and someone I can be vulnerable with. You guided me through my darkest days and have stood next to me during my greatest achievements. You are truly a beautiful soul. You have given me such a beautiful gift of being a father of two incredible boys. You have made me a partner, a lover, and now today you honor me by allowing me to be your husband.
'Cause I'm in a field of dandelions, wishing on everyone that you'd be mine.
I promise to love you for the incredible person you are. I promise to be patient through all of our battles we face together in life. I promise to protect you and care for you. I promise that I will forever be your partner in crime. I promise that I will cherish you, support you, and love you and our family for the rest of my life. I love you.
Rings have been given, and it now gives me great pleasure to pronounce you husband and wife, and you may seal this union with a kiss. My darling, know that
I'm in a field of dandelions, wishing on everyone that you would be mine.
Lifelong dreams come true for you. Move ever in that direction.